Hello everyone, I'm Elisha Reverby. I'm a beauty expert, salon owner, and creator of Elique Organics, which is a sought-after and never mass-produced line of organic skin nutrition beauty products. And we're here at my salon, Get Wax, in Venice Beach, California. And today, I am talking to the fellas. This is for you guys. You asked, and I'm answering, how to apply concealer. So that's what we're gonna talk about here. So the first thing to understand when it comes to the difference in men and women and applying product, concealer, is that men and women have different skin. Men have a thicker skin, a more porous skin, maybe a more of an oil production, so there might be more of a protective barrier on the surface of the skin. And as well, men, clearly, because of facial hair, tend to have sometimes the hair growth can come right up here on that zygomatic bone, which is where you're going to apply your concealer. So it's important that when you buy your product, that you look for something really, really, really lightweight. The lighter, the better. So now you're out there and you're hunting for the perfect shade. How do you find the shade that that works for you? Well, the one thing that you don't do is look at your face or look at your hand and try to take a concealer and match and say, oh yeah, that matches, or look at your face and that matches. Because for one thing, for your face, most people have a few different shades going on. So you don't really know how to match up there. And your hand is not your face, so you don't really want to use this as your guide. The best guide for picking a concealer is to use your jawbone. So that's something to pay attention to. This is going to be the indicator for what shade of concealer you're going to use. So now you found the right shade, what do you do? So for example, I'm going to just kind of, I'm not a guy, clearly, but just pretend that I am. We all have the same bone right here. This is our zygomatic bone. So I'm just going to kind of apply to myself. And you can feel this bone right here. It's right under that eye socket, okay? So what you're going to do is you want to apply your concealer right on top of that bone, and then you want to brush upward. You don't want to brush to the side. You don't want to brush down. You want to brush upward, okay? So we're going to take a little bit of concealer. This one I already kind of played with, so this is sort of a good shade for me. And I'm just going to use the back of my hand as a palette, which I tend to do often with eye creams and other products. This is my little work desk. So we're gonna take our foundation, our concealer, and like I said, we're gonna feel for this bone, and you're gonna apply your concealer right at the top of that bone. Not on the bone, on the cheekbone, but on the top of it, where you can kind of rest your finger. So we're just gonna put a little bit there, and we're gonna mark it. So let's kind of mark where that is. I'm gonna take a little bit more. Do you see that there? I'm just going to take a little more. We'll just put a little more right there. There we go. And there you go, skin foodies, fellas. This is how you apply skin concealer under the eyes, and I hope I've helped you, and thank you so much. And again, I'm Elisha Reverby. I'm a salon owner, beauty expert, and creator of Elique Organics, E-L-I-Q-U-E, Organics. Find us online, eliqueorganics.com. You can visit our blog at blog.eliqueorganics.com, and please go ahead on Facebook and Twitter and leave your comments. And especially for the fellas, this is really important, because where women may communicate these things to each other, men do not. You guys aren't going to talk about the concealer you just bought the other day at the store. I know you're not. But if you give a comment on a certain, you know, on our Facebook page, then other fellas can read that and it will help them in their journey as well. So thanks so much. Signing off. And next time you're in Venice Beach, California, come check us out here at Get Waxed. And you can find us online at getwaxedvenice.com. Thanks so much. See you next time.